All you do is set your rim diameter on your two stationary posts, and that little trailer wheel's 8-inch. So you set 8-inch here and here. Your turn wheel, set it up there, clamp it down. And we want to put a center post in, so we got something to work around. And I definitely believe in using plenty of lube on everything. Again, this end for demount. Okay, going back on. Just reverse your iron. That's all there is to it.